What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Ryan Blaze back again. I know it's been a little while since I've done some FPV action on my channel, so we are gonna be getting into it. Finally, as you can see, I got my Acrobee out, but that's not what we're here to talk about today. We are here to talk about, sorry guys, I already opened it. We got the FPV, getfpv.com order in. I already opened it, already been testing this one out. Let's see what comes in the box real quick. I got some LiPo batteries, 350 milliamp 2S. I know you guys can tell from the title, got in a spare frame here, spare Beta 75X frame. They actually threw in another one. Thank you guys for that. Thank you, Beta FPV, for that. I got a set of pink props, probably gonna be using these pretty soon. And they threw in the extra set of blue props, so yeah, I got spare props, that's always good. Let's get to the best part right here, the Beta FPV 2S. Got the Free Sky version. We are running Free Sky on this one, and there she is. Oh baby, the hype is so real for this one. Can't wait to get it in the air. Sorry the flight's not the greatest. I will show you guys a flight pretty soon. It's not the greatest flight footage ever. Just threw something together real quick on one battery. I was just too hyped to get this thing in the air and going. So I just did what I could with what I had. It was really, really windy out today. But it's gonna be raining for the next few days. It's gonna be snowing on and off and raining. So I had to do what I had to do. Too excited to fly this thing. Look at that. Props out for the win. Now this thing flies really good. I've been stuck flying my Acrobee V2 for some time now. Gotta get you a little comparison of size for just your standard 6mm Whoop versus your 75X here. It's a big difference when I saw them in person. This thing flies really good. Not that this doesn't, just this lacks the power that I always wish it had. Didn't convert this to props out, of course, because didn't feel like I needed to. It flies perfect, doesn't give me prop wash for the power it has with the BDR gold motors in it. But let's toss that aside real quick. That is, that's old news compared to this. Some of you might even say this is old news, but it's my first brushless Whoop. I just got back into the hobby recently. Couldn't go forward without having one of these in my arsenal. Got the LEDs on the back. Brushless motors are awesome. They actually are notchy, just like a real brushless, like a 5-inch. Quad motor. It's freaking awesome. If you guys don't have one of these, you guys got to pick one of these up. This is amazing for what it is. I'm just gonna stop talking and get to the flight, because that's what you guys really want to see. Let me get you some flight footage before this video gets too long. This isn't one of those like technical, like talk about all the specs on everything. So if there's plenty of videos out there, if there's something technical you want to see, this ain't the channel for that. This is just have fun, go fly, tell you what I think, tell you my thoughts. Quick shout out to Hot Dog FPV, Derek over at Hot Dog FPV, for helping me get a few things squared away with my VTX and get this set up exactly how I wanted in mint titties. So yeah, like I said, not gonna bore you guys. Jump right into the flight footage. This thing is amazing. Go get one, Beta 75X. Probably gonna get the Lumineer version. I like it that much. Only flew 3 packs through this, so you're getting the footage from the best pack that I threw, that I flew through this bad boy. So yeah, if you like the video, you know what to do. Hit the thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. See you guys in the next one. Peace. I seen your girl post a BM, so I hit her in the DM. All eyes, yeah, I see him. Yeah, this your man, I hate to be him. It goes down in the dim.
It go down.
It go down in the dim.
It go down. It go down.
It goes down in the dim.
It go down.
It go down in the dim.
It go down.
I tell him,
down.
Snapchat me that pussy, move. Or FaceTime me that pussy if it's cool.
Woo.
Boy, my DM popping,
popping.
My DM just caught a body,
move.
I got celebs in the DM.
Who?
They're breaking news if they see them.
Who?
But nah, we don't do no talking.
We don't do no talking.
We see
see sucker shit too often. Fuck nigga. I seen your girl post a BM, so I hit her in the DM. All eyes, yeah, I see him. Yeah, this your man, I hate to be him. It goes down in the DM.
It go down.
It go down in the DM.
It go down. It go down.
It goes down in the DM.
It go down.
It go down in the DM.
It go down.
I tell
it go down.
Don't you hate when you get screenshotted? Bitch, that DM one for everybody.
Rules.
I love the gram. I love the gram.
I love the gram.
I'm addicted to it. I know I am.
I know I am.
And I just follow Angela
Simmons.
Boy, I got a crush on Angela
Simmons.
They like, damn, got it, you bold.